Welcome to Earl Stewart on Cars with Earl and Nancy Stewart. Reach them with your questions at 877-960-9960.
Okay, I have a text from Sherry. Quickly, Sherry is interested in air pressure, tires, and a few maintenance tips. And she asked me about the gas stations and getting air and getting her tires maintained there. I don't go to the gas station, Sherry. I really believe that the public pressure gauges are at the gas stations are abused and unreliable. And I carry a pressure gauge with me in my glove box, so I recommend that. Number two, Sherry's asking about the maintenance, if it's just as important to take care of the valves and also the caps. My opinion is that they're very important to maintain. First of all, the tire valves are, I believe that the valves are made of rubber, and they tend to deteriorate. And remember, they hold all this air in your tires, and they keep your pressure where it should be. So these two items, the valves, the caps, make sure that you do maintain them and get yourself a pressure gauge and check your pressure from time to time. And one important detail, check that pressure whenever your tires are cold.
Hi, this is Earl Stewart. Thank you for watching this video. If you would like to be notified of new videos that we post to our YouTube channel, simply click on the subscribe button at the lower right-hand side of the screen.